Transylvania County at a state park there, a bear did some serious damage to this camper. The North Carolina State Parks and Rec posted this picture saying it happened at Gorges State Park near the Georgia state line. Thankfully, the visitors and bear are both uninjured. Park rangers are closing the campground temporarily, though, while crews try to drive the bear away from the area.